think I'm a wolf pack. It's Wellixy Wolf here. To whoever's new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And you can also follow me on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and Twitch. And Wolfpack, you can also follow me on my merch store as well. Wolfpack, we're back here at Carousel Shopping Center. Gonna be doing some shopping today. So let's get in there and let's do this. All right, so Wolfpack, we're just here at Connor. I'm just trying on a suit at the moment. I'm really liking it, actually. It's got some light colors. I'm gonna go outside so you can have a better look. There's my pants there. Obviously gonna be wearing the normal shirt on as well. Let's go outside and have a look. There we go, Wolfpack. It's definitely better than the other suit, for sure, because it's a lighter color. It's Alexi's look. There's the back there as well. Just stopped by itself. Yeah, there's the back as well. Yeah, looking nice. Doesn't crease as well, so that's a bonus. There's a lot of suits from Connor that do crease, Wolfpack, but this one doesn't. Shoes wise, the lady was really good. She put up these bit on my shoes right here, up a bit. So I'm gonna show you. I have to do this one somehow. I'm not very good at these sort of things. Oh my god. I think I might need to get a lady somehow to do it. Yeah, there's a way we can just show you socks and whatnot. I'm gonna be wearing the same shoes. Yeah. So necklace is gonna be there. So red. Gonna get the same style hair as well. Got a bit shaved there as well. Let's try on with glasses now, Wolfpack. Yeah. Glasses. I'm loving it. Pockets as well. Pocket there for your stash. One on the other side as well. I think it said it's a 38, this one. So it's two down to the original that you're supposed to be wearing. But I prefer it to be more of a tight fit. Again, the jacket doesn't crease as well, so that's a bonus. Down here, this is meant for your glasses. I don't know how deep it is, Wolfpack. Let's see how. So before I do that, there's this cloth thing. So this cloth thing, actually, you can clean your glasses with it. So let me see if I can show you somehow with that. Let's put it up like that. Okay, oh, I need, oh dang, my glasses. Let's clean it. And then put it back on. That. Let's see how deep it is. I think it's pretty deep. So I don't think my glasses will be able to fit, but that's bad. Small glasses, I think. But yeah, I've got a bit of a smudge. It definitely needs cleaning for sure. Or maybe I might need to get new pairs in the future. But yeah, really happy with it, Wolfpack. So let's go get this suit and let's do it. Alright, so Wolfpack, we've just at YD now. So I think it's time that I need to get some sort of jumper or sweater. But yeah, this is what I'm gonna be also wearing time to time, and you'll see me wearing it. This is the new sweater. It will be nice. Look how nice it looks with the shoes and the pants. Did I have the camera facing the wrong way? Whoops. Let me show you what it looks like when I try it on. Can you see down there? Also, my suit's on the counter as well. My suit also comes with, what's it called? Like a cover sort of thing. Definitely gonna keep me warm for sure. With the jumper on, with the necklace, also without the glasses. It's comfortable, it's medium fit, wouldn't want to go anywhere tighter. Yeah, it's good. Shoes on as well, grey pants, yeah, it's good. All right, Wolfpack. Let's do the outro now and let's do it. See you in a sec. So yeah, Wolfpack, we've just finished doing the shopping now and yeah, it's been good. Got some stuff from YD and got my new suit as well that I'm really happy that I got actually. It's what I'm definitely feeling more comfortable than the one I got from Politics. And it's much more light colored. And it's much more me as well, so I'm really feeling it. So, yeah, I tried to have a look at Politics, but they didn't really have many options, for a long time now, because I've been always looking, but it's just that time where I need to sort of like, oh, come on, guys, I need something. So, yep, finally got something, Wolfpack. And, yeah, just going to be heading off home now. Good news, Wolfpack. There's actually a really good movie trailer that you should go and watch. It's called Napoleon. It's based on a true story. And I'm going to see it because it looks so good. It really captures me. And I think I'll definitely go and see that. And then Equalizer 3 is coming up. Looking forward to that. And there was one more. That last one, the Wonka movie. I was really looking forward to actually seeing it, but when the new trailer came out, I was like, nah, I don't think I'm gonna go and see it now, unfortunately. So, but I don't think it's gonna be as good as the good old days. But anyway, let's go and head off home now, Wolfpack. So remember, together, forever, Wolfpack.